NASA accidentally exposes life on Mars. Earlier this month, NASA revealed that they discovered something strange on Mars. They tweeted out, "Scientists are debating the origin of these particular relics on the surface of Mars." Conspiracy theorists were saying they believe that this tweet was a mistake as it details quite a lot of information. Graham Maple is one of the conspiracy theorists to speak out on this, and he said, "The interesting thing I've found is the word relics. The definition of a relic is an object surviving from an earlier time, especially one of historical interest. I've looked at the formation several times and they do look quite strange. Maybe NASA found some structures of proof of previous civilization. I think that lately there have been so many signs that prove aliens are real and they're pretty hard to ignore. For example, astronauts confirming sightings of aliens, and then a month ago we saw a clip that showed what looked like a herd of animals on the red planet, and even before that there was a conspiracy theory that alien civilization on Mars was wiped out by a nuclear war. There are just a lot of signs and proof popping up that proves that there's more out there in the universe than we know about. If there are aliens out there, NASA just needs to let the people know. I personally think there's something else out there in the universe. Do you? Let me know your answers down in the comments. Hey everyone, I'm Court Morgan Lee and welcome back to LP. I hope you're all having a wonderful day so far. So I have to tell you guys, I'm super excited about tonight because I'm going to see Avengers Infinity War. There's a big group of us going to the 11 o'clock advanced screening. But what sucks is that I'm not going to get home until 2 a.m. and I still have to work tomorrow, but that's okay, it's worth it. But I'll let you guys know my thoughts tomorrow when I tell you all about the weekend box office releases, so make sure you tune in for that. Alright, as you guys know, we have a lot of interesting news stories headed your way, so without further ado, let's get started. Next, Donald Trump's doppelganger has been found in the form of an elderly woman in Spain. This is Dolores Lee Santello, and this picture made its way onto Twitter, where it has been retweeted over 5,000 times as people of the internet had to do a double take as they swore at first glance this farmer looked just like Donald Trump. What do you guys think? Does Dolores look like Trump? Let me know your thoughts below. I mean, I think there's a resemblance. If this woman actually looks this much like the president, she holds a lot of power. Next, a secret world hidden beneath Russia's polar ice caps has been revealed. A brave diver named Alexander Benedict decided to test his luck and dove down into the inhospitable White Sea waters of -1 degrees Celsius underneath Russia's polar ice caps to show the world a stunning array of rarely seen creatures. He dove down for up to 70 minutes at a time and did not wear a heated suit in the sub-zero conditions. He said he didn't wear one so that he had more flexibility to take pictures. And this seemed to work out because the pictures are absolutely breathtaking. He saw many amazing creatures, including a rare sea butterfly. I definitely have an interest with the ocean and creatures that live there, so these shots were absolutely amazing to look at. Next, Disney is debuting rainbow Mickey Mouse ears for Pride. That's right, Disney is gearing up for Pride Month with these Mickey Mouse rainbow love ears that are available for $17.99 in the theme park. The hat features rainbow mouse ears with a print of Mickey's hands holding a rainbow heart on the front. YouTube stars like Joey Graceffa and his boyfriend Daniel are already showing off their ears. If you want the ears but you can't make it to the park, then have no fear, they will soon be available for purchase on Disney's online shop. Next, Chicken Run is getting a sequel. Yeah, some of you might not know what Chicken Run even is, as it first came out 18 years ago, but it was a beloved film. And just saying it came out 18 years ago is making me feel really, really old. Yeah, it was released in 2000. But to make a sequel 18 years later is kinda crazy. However, it is the most successful stop-motion animated film of all time. So it makes sense. This movie actually took in $225 million at the global box office upon its initial release and scored 97% on Rotten Tomatoes. As of now, the sequel's plot is being kept under wraps, but it's expected to go into production after the movie Shaun the Sheep 2 is wrapped up. For those of you who have not yet seen this film, it's about a failing poultry farm in Yorkshire with the chickens caged in a prison-like environment, surrounded by a high fence and barbed wire. Any chicken that fails to produce enough eggs is slaughtered and made into chicken pot pie. So one night, the chickens make a plan to escape. I'm expecting this sequel is going to be great. And there you have it, that's all the news stories I have for you today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to show some love by giving this video a big thumbs up, and I'll catch you in the next one.